Took you long enough.
Wasn't that long ago you were the ones following us. Now we're struggling to keep pace.
You're just going easy.
We saw some kind of temple up ahead. Is that our next destination?
You got that right! Every would-be warrior of light goes there to have their future laid bare.
Then let's proceed, shall we?
All right.
Seems like they feel right at home already.
Well, this isn't the first world they've tried to save.
How do you know you're any different? Why, for all we know, you could be the savior of saviors.
If I was, I'd have to say it's a thankless job. I wound up stranded here after all, with nothing but my name.
But you met little old me. What better thanks could anyone ask for?
What's the opposite of thanks called again?
Breaking my limit.
Hey, you mind if I talk with you about something?
Sure. What is it?
It seems like ages ago that I told you I would become the Warrior of Light. It's a choice I'd make again. Even though I still have a long way to go, having a goal has really helped me focus.
I might be closer to that goal than you think.
And fighting with Yuna by my side all this time has made one thing clear. I know why I'm here. I know what purpose I'm meant to serve. I'm here to start a new chapter of a new story in Palamecia. The story of its newest Warriors of Light. So thanks for pushing me to find a goal in the first place.
No need to thank me. Why all of a sudden, though?
I just wanted to finally say it out loud. It feels good to get it off my chest. Soon enough, I'll have the strength to bring this world the peace it deserves. And I'll finally be able to guide Yuna back home.
It's not your day.